How much is the pressure that can be supplied by the pumps?
The pressure varies between the T3 and a T4. So we start off as low as 750 bar. In a T3, we go up to 1,000 bar. Flow rates vary from between 60 as low as 28 litres a minute. On the larger units, we get to, in the T4 series, we get 1,000 bar, 100 litres a minute, up to 2,800 bar at 42 litres a minute.
How large are the units?
Size-wise, the units vary. T3 is on a single axle mobile unit, weighing at about 1.8 tonnes, so it's towable behind a 1-tonne pickup. The T4 series are substantially bigger on a double axle unit, and those weigh as much as 3.5 tonnes.
What training is required to use the units?
Training is paramount. We offer operator safety training, whereby we teach the operators to handle the tool under pressure. Subsequently to that, we also offer maintenance training, where we offer training on how to maintain the units.
Where in the mining industry has total blasting worked?
We've worked at a number of mines, but most importantly, I would think Anglo Platinum. We have a number of units out in the Rustenburg area. We have units that have operated on Ashanti Gold out in Carltonville and Clarksdorp, and we've operated a number of mines on the coal mines in the Eastern Limb.
What recent projects are you supplying pumps to?
So on the rental, in terms of rental of supplying pumps, we're gearing up now for the Sasol shutdown starting at the end of August, running for 10 to 15 days. And prior to that, we've done projects such as Chevron in February this year in Cape Town.